last night. And we have Bedone lining up against Nathan Smith, and right from the opening faceoff is up. Came off the left wing, right across in front of the net. They've got it again in there, and the backhander's in. It's 1-0. Mavericks fire a backhander past Langenegger, and they have applied tremendous pressure early here against the Lakers, as we predicted. 5.5 minutes into the first period, it's 1-0 Minnesota State. Well, that's their first goal of the weekend.
Yeah, just a harmless back. You know, the Lakers block a shot, and it comes over.
Loose at the side of the goal, knocked in behind the net now by the Mavs again. It's Krainik getting it back on the blue line, held in there. Great chance here, they score. They shot it off about four legs, and it pinballed off a Lakers skate into the net. It was barely moving when it entered the net, but it's 2-0 Minnesota State, and they've earned the lead here with 7 minutes gone in the second. Get a shot to the net. Now the puck's in the right wing corner, dug out by the Mavericks. They just backhanded ahead. They got a 2-on-1 to center. Here's Pavel getting in on the left side, puts it right in front. They score! Upstairs by Reggie Lutz. He doesn't miss when he gets the puck in that area. Right under the crossbar. Great play by Pavel, who's been tremendous tonight. Krainik, and cleared back by the Mavs, and the Lakers take over at their own line. Now it's Posa shooting the puck in deep for Lake Superior. The buzzer sounds. The hockey game is over. The Mavericks allowed the Lakers only 5 shots on goal tonight. That's never going to do it. And they win it by a score of 3-0.